The second vessel in Royal Caribbean's Radiance family of ships, the luxurious Brilliance of the Seas, is a fabulous combination of upscale amenities, hours of exciting fun, and beautiful, elegant atmosphere. Graceful glass elevators overlook the sparkling seas, and the highest ratio of ocean view cabins in the Royal Caribbean fleet provide spectacular panoramic views while you cruise in comfort and style. The crown jewel of the Brilliance is the elegant Centrum, a shimmering glass atrium surrounded by comfortable lounges and fabulous shops. The luxurious champagne bar is the perfect place to soak in the splendor of the Centrum while tipping a glass of bubbly to celebrate your spectacular vacation aboard the Brilliance of the Seas. The Brilliance's fabulous themed lounges and bars offer plenty of ways to keep that celebration rolling throughout your cruise. Relax with a fine cigar after that sumptuous meal in the Regal Connoisseur Club. Share a toast with your travel companions in the nautical-themed schooner bar, or dance the night away against a backdrop of shimmering stars in Royal Caribbean's trademark Viking Crown Lounge. The versatile Colony Club spreads its stately British colonial charm across four separate lounges, with the Jakarta Lounge and Singapore Slings providing graceful exotic ambience, and the Calcutta Card Club and Bombay Billiard Club offering hours of refined fun and relaxation. There's an almost endless array of ways to get out and play aboard the Brilliance of the Seas. Scale the challenging rock wall towering high above the seas. Hone your skills with our golf simulators and putting green, or get the kids in on the fun with a round of miniature golf. Our Ship Shape Center provides a full gym and invigorating exercise classes, as well as a luxurious day spa boasting relaxing massages, a soothing thermal suite, and indulgent spa treatments. Casino Royale will keep you in the chips with a full range of Vegas-style gaming, and the kids can stay entertained for hours in Adventure Ocean and our awesome video arcades. The Brilliance provides a spectacular variety of delectable dining options to enjoy throughout your cruise. The luxurious two-story dining room serves gourmet meals in a stunning, graceful atmosphere with a soothing waterfall and spectacular service completing the elegant dining experience. Portofino and Chops Grill, our exclusive reservations-only restaurants, serve fabulous Italian fare and tender steaks in quiet, romantic settings that provide the perfect ambience for an intimate dinner for two. For an informal meal or quick snack, the Seaside Windjammer Cafe offers magnificent buffets and casual restaurant-style dining. The beautiful three-story Pacifica Theater showcases fabulous headlining acts and spectacular musical productions that combine the best of Broadway and Vegas, complete with eye-popping special effects, gorgeous sets, and a talented cast of professional singers and dancers. When it's finally time to relax, head up to the sun-soaked pool deck and take a refreshing dip, relax in a soothing whirlpool, or simply soak up some rays with a tropical cocktail in hand. The luxuriant solarium offers exotic Indian flair and soothing cascading waterfalls so the adults can relax in style while the kids frolic on our thrilling water slide. All this is just a taste of the fun, excitement, and luxury at your beck and call aboard the Brilliance of the Seas. So sit back and relive the memories of your spectacular Royal Caribbean vacation with the Cruise in Review.
Home to Hans Christian Andersen's mythical Little Mermaid, Copenhagen is one of Northern Europe's most beautiful and magical cities. The name Copenhagen means merchant harbor, and it's this connection to the sea and maritime trading that contributes to its charms. The familiar backdrop of copper rooftops and red brick buildings invites each visitor, but it's the easygoing attitude and openness of the Danes that embraces you. Copenhagen is home to Europe's oldest royal dynasty, and its collection of royal palaces can be seen within the city limits as well as in the outlying areas of North Zealand. For almost 200 years, the city was the capital of all of Scandinavia and served as the region's gateway for religious, political, and social philosophies. Not far from the ship, the familiar royal lifeguard patrolled the perimeter of the Emilienborg Castle, while Copenhageners take advantage of the summer weather in the park surrounding the medieval Rosenborg Castle. More than 1.5 million people live in the capital city, nearly one-fifth of the Danish population. and it's the inhabitants' unconventionality that adds to the city's appeal. Bicycles outnumber automobiles and are favored as a mode of transportation. Even the reigning Queen Marguerite II has been spotted cycling around the country. In 1996, Copenhagen was distinguished when it was named the Cultural Capital of Europe. The city is also considered by visitors and residents alike as the liveliest in Scandinavia. Copenhagen's pedestrian streets, such as Strøget, give way to the town hall square and the crowded nightclubs, while the more secluded section of Nyhavn offers a picturesque look into this modern city's past.
Folks, a very good evening. Now, before we get started, I do have a very serious question. Are you excited to be here? Okay, now you seem excited, but I want to get you a little bit more excited. Now, you do realize for the next 7 days, you have no more cleaning to do. But wait, it gets better. The next 7 days, you have no more cooking to do. It gets even better. The next 7 days, you have no more work to go to. Now you're excited. Well, folks, a very good evening again. My name is Anna Bast, your cruise director, and very proud to be your cruise director for the next 7 days. And I come to you all the way from England. Any English in the house? Oh, yes, they're drunk at the bar at the back. Fantastic. Good to see you. Now,
most difficult trick, two diablos, only using one hand.
The capital city of Oslo is one of the world's largest cities in size, which makes it ironic that less than 500,000 people live within its limits. Founded about 900 years ago, the city was a shipping port, but it didn't begin to truly blossom until early in the 20th century, adding an eclectic mix of modernism to an area renowned for its Viking heritage. The sea has been the country's lifeline to the rest of the world since the time of the Vikings, so it's no surprise that the center of Oslo revolves around its port. After cruising through the 60-mile-long Oslo Fjord, your ship will arrive at the base of the 17th-century Akershus Castle. A short 5-minute walk will then lead you to the more modern seafront areas of the Rådhuset, which is Oslo's city hall, and the bustling outdoor cafe area known as the Akerbrygge. Oslo's boundaries spread outward from the port, covering the many hills and low-lying mountaintops that make up the parks, hiking trails, and ski jumps that are an intricate part of the city's character. The city's many parks are themselves a tourist attraction, and Frogner Park contains the many works of sculptor Gustav Vigeland. Although Oslo retains a somewhat lower profile than most other European capitals, the city offers some of Norway's and Europe's best museums an inviting downtown street life, and a relaxed atmosphere that welcomes visitors from around the globe. The city's late bloom was mostly due to the fact that Norway's independence from both Denmark and Sweden wasn't realized until 1905. Both world wars and occupying German forces further suppressed the city's growth and development. But today, Norway is alive with nationalism. Great advances in oil production and hydroelectric energy have pushed the Norwegian standard of living to one of the highest national levels in the world.
The face of the small port city of Stavanger, Norway, changes with the ebb and flow of its waterways. The early Vikings used it as their base, and the small fishing port later became a center of trade and shipbuilding. Like many fishing villages in Norway, the local economy revolves around fishing, curing, canning, and shipping. The discovery of oil in the North Sea enhanced the city's commercial importance, and today, Stavanger is at the center of Norway's North Sea oil trade. The city's small harbor, wooden homes, and commercial warehouses are remnants of Stavanger's maritime past, while its collection of international restaurants cater to the many foreigners making the city their new home. Stavanger claims to be the home to the oldest true Norwegians, dating from when the kingdom was united in the 9th century. Besides the natural beauty of the surrounding fjords, inhabitants are also quite proud of their past, from the Iron Age settlements to the port's commercial prosperity. Stavanger's old town and harbor is a center of activity and is within walking distance of your ship. The area's Viking history and prehistory can also be traced in the settlements at Ulandhaug or at the monumental Sword and Rock landmark just a few miles outside of Stavanger.
Would you take my jacket for me, please, and open up and just lay it over my hands? Just put it over my hands for me, please. Oh, he's helping. Thank you so much. Perfect. All right, now, hold on. I got something in my hand. Now, I'm going to try to escape from the really tight knot that these gentlemen have tied. Would you pick up the jacket? Just so they can see, let everybody see. Okay, good. One more time, put the jacket back.
Okay,
you're doing very well. Thank you so much for helping. Don't let that fall on the floor, though. That's polyester. Would you pick up the jacket one time? Just make sure that's nice and tight. Check that knot. Boy, that's a tight one. You did it.
drunken sailor. What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? Our lay in the morning. Way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey, up she rises early in the morning.
There are few places in the world as scenic as Geiranger, Norway. Situated at the end of the Geiranger Fjord, the village's beauty starts long before your arrival, as your ship cruises quietly through the fjord. During either the approach or departure, the massive mountains and sheer cliffs dwarf all vessels and are enhanced only by the many waterfalls that cascade from the mountaintops. In Geiranger, your ship drops anchor and guests are tendered ashore to enjoy the small village that serves as a gateway for some of the most beautiful areas of Norway. For many visitors, tours will begin or end in the small neighboring town of Helsilt, which is connected to Geiranger by a series of mountain roads with plenty of scenic viewpoints. For others, half-day tours from Geiranger take in some of the most photographed landscapes known. In clear weather, the entire end of the fjord can be taken in from Flydal Gorge, and at a much higher elevation from Mount Dalsnibba. Either way, the steep road kinked with hairpin turns is an experience itself. The Briksdal Glacier and lakes Djupvatn, Hornindal, and Strinn are among the region's other natural wonders. Geiranger gained fame as a tourist center during the latter half of the 19th century and was further romanticized due to its remote location. Today, Geiranger's 300 inhabitants operate modern hotels and shops, offering a cozy atmosphere combined with a tourist-friendly environment. The Geiranger Fjord is considered to be the champion of Norway's scenic wonders. As with all fjords, its terrain was carved when glaciers dredged the earth as they traveled to the sea. With the end of the last ice age, the glaciers began to melt, and the valleys they occupied began to fill with seawater. This left behind the sheer cliffs that appear almost flat, with rounded and softened mountaintops. A ship transiting the fjord offers views like no other. Besides the many small farms clinging precariously to rocky edges, a number of well-known waterfalls call the Geiranger Fjord home. The Suter, the Seven Sisters, and Bridal Veil Falls only add to the grandeur of Norway's scenery.
cradled at the foot of seven surrounding mountains, Bergen, Norway's second largest city, is among the country's most enjoyable places. Small islands dot its port. The medieval buildings that make up its historic area line the waterfront, and the city's most intriguing historic and cultural sites are within walking distance of one another. Taking the city funicular more than 1,000 feet above downtown, the natural beauty of Bergen and its surroundings can best be seen from the top of Mount Floing. In downtown, the city's public market, waterside bars, or scenic shops are great places to absorb the local atmosphere. Remarkably modern, yet surrounded by historic buildings and fortresses, the city and its people are an eclectic blending of their pasts, presents, and futures. Much of Bergen's roots comes from its association with the sea and its generations of seafarers. As a center of fishing and a leading member of the Hanseatic League during the Middle Ages, the city flourished and became the country's capital during the 12th century. Blessed with warming Gulf Stream currents and moderate temperatures, Bergen is now a center of tourism and is benefiting from the prosperity born of the North Sea oil industry.
As we board the Brilliance of the Seas and prepare to depart after visiting yet another fabulous port of call, we head up to Deck 10 for a glimpse at some of the technology in use aboard this amazing state-of-the-art vessel. Powering the 90,000-ton Brilliance are two extremely efficient gas turbine engines. Primary propulsion for the ship is accomplished by an innovative pod drive, which can rotate 360 degrees to steer the ship in any direction. Two fixed propellers provide additional propulsion, and three 2,700 horsepower thrusters aid maneuverability. When the Brilliance encounters rough seas, a pair of stabilizer wings can be deployed to smooth the way for a calm, comfortable cruise. The Brilliance uses an astoundingly accurate navigational tool called the Vessel Management System. The VMS serves as the vessel's autopilot while displaying critical data related to the ship's course. The VMS steers the ship based on global positioning information and a course input by the captain while adjusting speed and compensating for ocean currents and weather conditions. The VMS can also be employed to maintain a steady position without the need to drop anchor and risking damage to delicate marine ecosystems. Officers aboard the Brilliance have high praise for the vessel management system, citing its amazing accuracy and reliability. The bridge serves as the command center for the entire ship. At the heart of the operation is the cockpit, which is equipped with all the critical controls required to navigate the ship. The captain and first officers pilot the vessel from the cockpit with the ability to monitor crucial variables like shipping traffic, speed, ocean currents, and winds with state-of-the-art nautical computer technology. The cockpit's controls are replicated on two bridge wings, where officers can pilot the ship from vantage points that allow them to ensure she's clear of obstacles. This is especially useful during delicate docking and departure procedures. The Bridge of the Brilliance also serves as the central monitoring station for onboard facilities and safety systems throughout the vessel. Tireless bridge officers constantly watch over crucial variables like watertight integrity, ship stability, and smoke alarms, with the ability to quickly detect and rectify any irregularities throughout the ship. As we conclude our fascinating tour and the captain guides the Brilliance out to sea, we thank them for showing us around the bridge and sharing their insights on the amazing technology in use aboard the sophisticated and beautiful Brilliance of the Seas. Caribbean strives to provide you with an experience that is like no vacation on earth. And behind the elegant atmosphere, world-class amenities, thrill-a-minute fun, and fabulous food is a dedicated team of professionals working to make sure everything is ship-shape. Let's take a look behind the scenes and see what it takes to make your cruise aboard the Brilliance of the Seas so spectacular. One of the most daunting tasks of the crew aboard the Brilliance is providing spectacular food service and world-class cuisine. Behind every gourmet meal, sprawling buffet, and decadent dessert is a talented culinary team running the ship's busy gallery. Chefs orchestrate a team of cooks and servers to prepare, plate, and serve thousands of meals aboard the Brilliance every day. These enormous food service demands require the Brilliance to stock massive amounts of provisions, which are loaded on before every cruise and stored below deck in large refrigeration chambers. For a typical cruise, the Brilliance stocks 18,000 eggs, 12,000 pounds of fresh fruit, 30,000 pounds of chicken, and thousands of bottles of beer, wine, and liquor. Another constant chore for the crew aboard the Brilliance is washing the tons of laundry generated throughout a cruise. The ship's onboard laundry facility washes thousands of sheets, tablecloths, and crew uniforms every day, and still finds time to professionally clean and press our guests' formal wear for those fabulous black tie evenings aboard the ship. In order to protect the beautiful waters that support our fabulous vacations, Royal Caribbean employs a strict environmental policy called Save the Waves. A state-of-the-art water purification plant aboard the Brilliance filters wastewater down to environmentally safe levels and generates thousands of gallons of fresh water every day for use throughout the ship. The Brilliance also sorts and processes aluminum, glass, paper, and cardboard right on board and incinerates any waste material that cannot be recycled. The Brilliance of the Seas is indeed an elegant vessel, but she's also very powerful. This 90,000-ton ship can reach cruising speeds of up to 24 knots. Powered by two gas turbine engines capable of generating 34,000 horsepower each, the Brilliance employs an advanced pod propulsion system and three 2,700 horsepower thrusters to achieve amazingly accurate maneuverability. A highly trained staff of engineers mans the ship's control room to operate and maintain the powerful engines, while officers on the bridge navigate the sophisticated vessel through the seas. From the masterful galley crew preparing gourmet meals to the skilled officers manning the bridge, the diverse, dedicated professionals aboard the Brilliance of the Seas work in conjunction with state-of-the-art technology to ensure the smooth sailing, first-rate service, and a cruise that is like no vacation on Earth.